Hi, Carl Winkler here at Lectrosonics. This is part two in a series of five videos about the advanced features in the DSR4 digital slot receiver. In this video, I'll show you how to use the scan and manual frequency selection feature, and I want you to keep in mind that when using the scan feature, all four channels are engaged at once to speed up the process. In contrast, Smart Tune only operates one channel at a time, so the other three channels can remain operating normally. But we're going to cover that in the next video. Before we do a scan or use Smart Tune, it's a good idea to set the locale of the receiver. This is found in the Settings menu. Locale will affect the receiver tuning ranges depending on the legal restrictions in certain areas. In North America, the 608 to 614 MHz band is restricted, but in other parts of the world it isn't. In Australia, frequencies below 520 MHz are restricted, but they're available in most other regions. Scanning, Smart Tune, and manual tuning operations will thus depend on the locale setting for key information. Let's start a scan now. In the RF Setup menu, notice that the four different receivers are engaged, each covering about 1/4 of the total spectrum. After one complete pass, which only takes about 6 seconds, press Menu Select again to stop the scan. The receiver channels now have returned to where they were before the scan, and audio will pass again if you have transmitters working on those channels. But now we see the background RF spectrum at your location represented graphically. Because the display is small and these units cover a wide frequency range, it's difficult to see a lot of detail from the main scan. Press the up and down buttons together to zoom in, and now we see about 12 MHz at a time. Pressing the menu select button changes which channel we are looking at. Using the up and down arrow buttons, now tune in 800 kHz steps. Holding down one of the buttons, scrolls quickly through the range. When we get to an area that looks good, with a low RF noise floor, we can stop and use the fine tune function. Press and hold the menu select button, then press the up or down buttons, and now we are tuning in 100 kHz steps. When we're done tuning the four channels this way, we press back twice, and we're all set with the new frequencies. Up next, how to use Smart Tune for automatic frequency selection. I'm Carl Winkler. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.